Yeah, that's kind of a winter thing. If it's going to be very cold, the air is so dry to do so that we get a lot of sunshine. If it's going to be mild, you notice we get a lot of cloudiness. Have another cold wave. We had two mini cold waves in January. This is our first mini cold wave of February. Today's low, 9 degrees at the airport. That's the coldest temperature so far in February. Coldest temperature for the whole winter season was 5 below 0. On January 18th, we had 5 days in January that it hit below zero. Our temperature trend, as you can see, we're going down fast from 45 on Sunday to 16 today, and that's going to continue to drop. By Saturday, we'll be down to a high of 8 degrees. Might even see a few wind chill advisories during that day. We're down to 12 right now in Milwaukee, also Racine and Kenosha. 9 Waukesha, Sheboygan also. 8 Beaver Dam and Fond du Lac with 10 in Lake Geneva and Whitewater. Here's what it feels like, a factor in the wind, which is not very strong right now. 0 in Milwaukee and Racine, 1 below 0 Waukesha and Burlington and also in Whitewater. And where the wind is 0 right now, we're not seeing any effect at all. Future wind chills, though, throughout the evening hours. This is at 9 o'clock in the evening. Computer model saying down to about 11 below 0 inland. In the morning hours, 9 below 0 in Milwaukee, 15 below out in Watertown. During the day, we're still going to be hovering around 0 or just a little bit below 0. Tonight's air temperature, very chilly, 2 in Milwaukee, 0 in Waukesha, 3 below 0 Watertown, Beaver Dam, 2 below 0 Fond du Lac, 2 below 0 also. Lake effects starting across the lake, that's because the winds are out of that northwest direction, but you can see clearing going on right now across most of southeastern Wisconsin, a couple of clouds out there. It'll be clear to partly cloudy overnight tonight as more clouds are forming that could drift to the southeast right on top of us. High pressure working its way in. It'll be clearing some of the skies out tonight, and then we'll see plenty of sunshine for tomorrow. More clouds rolling in tomorrow night into Friday morning. Might even see a flurry or a snow shower on Friday morning or late Thursday night, and then the bitter cold air. That settles it Friday night and into Saturday. So for tonight, essentially clear to partly cloudy, 3 below 0 inland, 2 in the city, wind chills to 10 below zero generally. And then for tomorrow, still could see wind chills to 10 below zero, mostly sunny and a high of 17 degrees. And then into Friday, same temperature, 17 degrees, partly cloudy skies, a little windier, and lots of sunshine once again. Your 7-day forecast includes Saturday, the coldest day of this spell, 8. Your high temperature 2 below in the morning hours. Valentine's Day, 20 degrees. A little light snow could develop through the day. And then we're looking at a warm-up. We're up to 28 on Monday into the low to mid-30s. Through Wednesday, could even see some 40s by the end of next week.